Hi cellist, it's Mr. Enriquez. Today we're going to be talking about songs in C major. Okay, so this whole lesson last week was on C major. Now we're just going to apply those notes we learned in the scale to an actual piece. All right, so the first one we're going to start with is Sakura number 173. Okay, so we're going to start with this one. It's in the legato style, so my bow stroke is going to be very, very smooth. I'm using second finger on the A, the D, but for the G string, I'm gonna use my third finger. Okay, so let's go ahead and just go through this so we can see. So we're starting from the beginning. I find my open A. Ready, go. So that last note is a really long whole note, so make sure you hold it out. Okay, the next one is Kookaburra. This one does have a repeat on it, so just be mindful of that. I'm not gonna play that for you today. Has some hooked bowing. Tempo is just a little bit faster. First thing I'm gonna do is find my first note. So I get that fourth finger ready. One and two and ready, set, go. Okay, so pretty basic. It's just remembering that we use the second finger on the A string, the D string, third finger on the G string, okay? And just be mindful of your bow strokes, whether that be the hooked bowing or the legato bow style. If you have any questions, please come to our tutorials. We're here to help. Happy practicing, guys. Bye.